Good, you've arrived. Sarah, focus. We haven't much time at all. They've been busy. They certainly have. Use that machine in your hand to find your way. There's much to see, much to learn.
Where am I?
It's been some time now. This place has been waiting for your arrival. Gather up everything you can. The memories contained within these walls are waiting to be found. Sarah, listen to me. You must succeed.
Oh, no.
Use the light to find the answers. It will tell you where to look. Ah, Sarah, no matter where you go, there you are.
Anybody there? Need the key. Anybody there? This help? Can it be? I see you. God. see a thing. Anybody there? I can't see anything. Anybody there?
conflict cannot survive without our participation. See it, Sarah. The sigil. It's here.
What was that? Anybody there? I know there's somebody here. Such brutality, corruption, and chaos. Anybody there?
I think we did remarkable work here. That said, the guards sometimes made the work easily accessible. before the individuals leave.
Barely see. Why is this happening to me? Make it stop.
Hell had no fury like a woman scorned, and you managed to scorn them all.
Thank you.
it isn't true. It can't be.
They never forgave those who persecuted them so. 400 years of rage.
Interruption. Focused.
There's no escaping fate. Where's the key?
Thank you.
let's begin. You remember, don't you? Your poor mother screamed in pain, gasping as she brought you here. All that time spent hiding, trying to protect you, failing to protect herself. All that time sick and wandering, only to be brought back here to die. How her heart sank when they wheeled her in, knowing in spite of it all, they'd find you again. You're quite lucky, Yuna. Despite having you ended her life, she loved you, Sarah. She really did. The last thing she did protected you, cast you in light. And yet, the darkness, Yuna, the blackouts, the blackness so thick you can hardly see. It kept them from you, Sarah. It kept you being you, even when you didn't know who you really were.
Sarah, we're ready for you now.
Something into her. Oh, they said we'd die.